There is only the Force.
Search inside. Let's keep going. lightsaber. Dagon must be sending them out for something, and we're following the same trail. Do what you gotta do, buddy. Getting through. Another one of these devices. This one's broken too.
He is coming. Destroy it now.
Centauri. Another of Centauri's devices. Dagon killed Jedi for destroying it. I think this could be our answer. Let's bring this back to Master Cordova. Unstoppable as ever, BD. Always on point. I think Master T'Pol had this one. We should take this back to Jedha. Master Cordova will want to see what we found.
Best selection in the system? Guaranteed. There he is. Got your first target lined up. Looks like some Hexian hack named Kip Buster has been slinking around Dredger Gorge. This guy likes to catch his prey off guard, so watch your back.
Thanks for the tip.
Thank me when you turn in his bounty puck.
Let's move.
Well, hey there, traveler.
Hi there.
Don't mind the beast. She don't like strangers. The mountain don't neither. You be careful.
I'll try. Thanks.
Prospector's folly, we call it. Pretty treacherous. Crawling with all kinds of dangers.
Sounds like our kind of place.
Best to know the name.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
My bantam old mum dubbed me Scuba Stev. Scuba the Fisher, am I?
You know, there's a fish tank down in Pylon Saloon that could use some attention.
Pylon Saloon? That elaborate-fisted watering hole down in your valley.
All right. Yet I asked.
Ah, fine, twas farm. I'll do it. Meet me at the saloon and we'll appraise this so-called tank. You couldn't stay away. You didn't even sink the sea spray once it's missed in your gums.
I guess not.
You're the aspect of a fisher, lad. And lucky for you, we're perched just above the lair of the sea fish.
Sea fish, huh?
That's right. An impossible catch. No fisher in the right mind would pursue such a quarrelsome foe. No fisher, but Scuba Stev.
Can't go this way. See what's up ahead, buddy. Focus.
Eyes up, trooper. Intruder. Do we open fire? Let's shoot him.
Negative. This force field can withstand anything these locals
throw at it. Authorized access only. Turn back, scum.
Just passing through, officer.
Nothing that ain't made of Durasteel is passing through this electron wall.
Weapon hot, sir. Let's shoot it before he gets ideas.
Negative. We've got our orders.
Sure you can't make an exception?
Smell that, scum? That's Imperial air you're breathing. So get back before I forget my orders and we see how tough you really are.
Why don't you drop the shield and we'll find... You will lower the shield. I'm not worth your time. It's easier to let me through.
You're not worth my time, scum. It's easier to let you through.
Sir?
TK-783 to base command. Lower the shield.
What?
Wait, what? The shield is down!
Won't be easy.
Think of the reward, Shanna. Come on.
Okay.
Maybe we should take up prospecting, huh, BD?
careful. There's nothing to worry. Whoa! I got you, Shanna.
Thanks.
Message. I'm sorry.
Farewell. Oh, a newcomer. Who are you?
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
Are you here to rescue us?
We were just exploring. How long you been here?
We have been trapped down here for at least a standard cycle. Maybe more.
We?
Ah, yes. It is just me. And has been for some time. But you have cleared the way. Are the raiders gone, then?
We took care of them. Maybe you should leave before more come.
Yes, I will return to the outpost at Rambler's Reach. We had a domicile there. I hope to see you again.
Ugh. The smell down here is potent. Focus. Okay, I'm ready.
My son.
Controls must be elsewhere. The raiders have rigged this place.
Initiating combat.
Don't think I'll be able to move it. Let's keep her distance. Toss me a stim, bud. Just in time.
check it out.
What have we here? Target defense!
Thank you.
fall behind. Buddy, over here. Let's hope we don't need it. Mount won't reach us here. This is encouraging. I bet we can plant even more. Got new seeds to plant. Let's plant this here. Here, BD. Now we wait.
Hey, Gal, good to see you.
explicit. Now that we're partners.
Partners, huh?
Business associates, best buds, call us whatever you will. Point is, our relationship is an investment. And we've got bigger fish to fry than these Raider hecks.
I'll get to those bounties. But if my friends are in trouble, they take priority.
You're gonna get killed with that attitude, Cal. But on a certain level, I can respect it.
Glad you came around to it.
Didn't he make a fetching first impression? Never mind to get our third scrubbing. Cleaning the filter, you think someone tried to cram a mouse through a sieve?
Oh, can't unhear that.
So, you wish to prick up your ears and receive the tale of Scuba?
If you're sharing stories, we'll listen.
Then you be a fool, my lad. A sordid tale will bring you nothing but grief and woe.
Okay, well, if you're not sharing stories, we'll...
Oh, fine, I'll tell you. At your own insistence, and at your own peril. My story begins in a small village on the frozen banks of Sakami Tarn. My home world. Nights black as quillfish in it. Winters so cold, a stern look can turn you to glass.
Doesn't sound like the easiest place to grow up.
Difficult, eh? From the moment your mother's milk froze on your tongue to the moment you found it upon frozen streets. You see, the fishes, they had the right of it. They dwelt far below the ice, where warm currents danced like ribbons in the wind. To fish so scarce a quarry, on account of the great fish famine, well, it's nearly a mild undertaking. But for all the bellyaching now, it's a peaceful enough life for a wee Sakavian with an instinct for the rod.
So you discovered your talent early?
Such a talent was I, that as a lad, nay hardly sporting my first prickly chin hair, I was given an audience with Undun. But that'd be a tale for another time.